Hello, my name Dog Shit. Welcome to the stream. And I set the game ticker to shit with two exclamation marks because that's in the game category. And I hope I get banned tonight because last time I put something offensive in the Twitch ticker, it just banned me. So I'm living a dangerous game, but I don't give a shit. I don't care. Anyway, we're gonna be playing a game called Among Us, and then we're gonna play some Diablo 2. So, yeah, be right back, sit tight, and, yeah, you know it. You heard that right. I'm finally playing this game, Among Us. Now, I'm not gonna make a big deal out of it. It's a very popular game, so you know. But I'm not gonna hold it against it or anything. I'm gonna be sincerely checking it out and seeing exactly what it's all about. You know, it's one of the most popular games right now, and I mean, it's one of those real Twitchy kind of games where. You know, Fall Guys was like, you know, just a very popular thing for a while, and then eventually, you know, something else comes along. So it's very, very, these games kind of appear and then they fall off the map in terms of popularity and something else comes up. So it's, I don't know what the right terminology would be around them, but we're going to be checking it out at least. So Among Us, from what my understanding is, it's a multiplayer Multiplayer game that's kind of like TTT, and it's kind of like Clue or something like that. I'm not sure, but yeah, it's something. It's something, all right. And a lot of people have been asking me to finally check it out. It was $3 on Steam, and I thought the game was free, so you know. But yeah, anyway, it's a super popular game, and don't expect me to do a good job at it. It's free on mobile. Okay, well, don't expect me to do a good job at it, and there's plenty of streamers that will do a far better job than I could possibly do when it comes to this. So, you know, keep that in mind. I'm not a contemporary streamer, if you want to call it that. Like, I'll play like Donald Duck's Farming Simulator after this, you know. So you know, if you're coming in and saying, wow, you're really playing this, yeah, one off, I guess. But all right, anyway, regardless, you want me to finally check this out, here you go. Don't expect a good stream out of this. All right, here we go. So here it is. Here is Among Us. Okay. I know they didn't go for a graphical like style. That was they went for a more old school approach, but all right. So be it. And my controller isn't plugged in. I thought this game was like mouse and keyboard, but I guess it isn't. Hang on, give me a second. Alright. Or so you would think that the thing would work. Let's give that another try. Yeah. Okay. So what are you guys doing tonight? You guys doing good? You guys doing good? Alright, there we go. There we go. Alright, so what can I say about this? I'm stoked to finally be playing this. We can either play chilled mode or classic mode. I guess I'll check out classic mode first. And you know, I gotta check that this volume in this. Hang on, wait a minute. Awesome that I can't navigate and see where the volume screen is. However, I can't find solar flare mode. That's awesome, man. I love solar flare mode. That's just so awesome. Okay, let's see. You start with 5 lives. Awesome. Dying spawns you back to the start of the area. A game over takes you back to the start of the level. Okay. Wast move. Okay, so those are the web controls. Alright. Okay, gotcha. Alright, so jump, cancel, attack, confirm, enter vent, climb ladder, pause game, card count. Okay. Swim, ascend up, descend down. Alright. Alright. Hey, bro. Looks like we're both imposters. We got this. Let's take out the crewmates. Remember to use the vents like I taught you. Get ready. Alright, there he goes. All right, that's the first level. Let's see if I can get Snussy. All right, let's see here. So that's my. Is this a little info screen? Okay, okay. Swim. All right, gotcha. All right. But yeah, glad to be finally playing this. I guess it's been highly requested, and I can see people enjoying this. You know. How do I get that? Oh, I just jump on it. Okay, okay. All right, I'm not getting that health. No way. All right, now how do I? Okay, just scroll by this. Keep going here. Jump over. Oh, okay. So you nearly died there. I nearly got sussed. Oh, I can't go. Okay, you can go in the vents. Let me see if I can. There we go. Alright, wait for it. There we go. Alright, I'm collecting all the key cards here, so hopefully, you know, I'll get the Royale or whatever. There we go, but pretty legit so far. Okay, let me see if I can. Whoa, I glitched into the wall. See that? Speedrun tech confirmed. It's tough. Also, I just noticed that the sus man, he's got a little butt. Look. Yo, that Snussy be popping. Alright, see if I can get up here. It's gonna be a tight squeeze, but no, we're fine. Alright. So we gotta have two key cards to get in here, but I have them, right? Let's see, game paused. No. Cards collected, 3. So how do I... I guess I can't do that just yet. I guess I need 2 more? I'm not sure, but... Okay, we gotta get into the pipe. You merge from the vent into administration. A crewmate doesn't see you enter. They seem busy. They're struggling with the card swipe. Oh dear. Oops, they accidentally dropped their ID card. Instinctively, you both reach for it. Your fingers touch. Oh, can it be? She's a cutie. She stares at you with her beautiful eyes. You flash a beautiful smile. Can love bloom in outer space? You lean for a kiss, so Among Us was a porn game after all? Okay, I see why it's so popular. It's very passionate. Maybe a little too passionate. Oh no, you're heartbroken. Ah, I got that snus. I got snussed. Why do all your relationships end this way? Stage complete. Bro says, we got a job to do. Try not to lose focus. Ah, snoozed. Alright. Well, anyway, next level here. So far, so good in this, I would say. It's a pretty legit and solid game, and I like it. Don't know how long the game is, actually, but... I mean, it is a Friday. It is a Friday after. How about this? We dedicate this Friday to playing this to the completion. Because I feel, you know, this is such a big game and... you know, ooh, okay. Oh, damn it. Bad timing. Oh, okay. All right, let me get up here. Oh, it's one of those dark rooms. Okay. So we got there, and then I just gotta. Oh, this is gonna suck, but here we go. Oh! Come on, man. Okay, not a problem. I got this. Aren't those the same from Monsters Inc.? Or am I thinking about something else? Wait, well, I'm here now. Is it like a different level? What happened? Wait, we got a little dude here. Oh, he got snoozed. Okay, did I just speedrun this? Oh, shit, I got stun locked. Okay. Oh, damn it. Okay, where does it spawn me back? I don't know if I'm actually breaking the game. It wasn't meant to be this way, but alright. Alright, there we go. Jump here. And then we jump right. Okay. There we go. Alright, we got a key card here. Oh, we got a boss battle, I think. Not sure what happened, actually, but... Alright. Nope, okay, can't do that. Alright, so that shuts the light on again. Alright, so now all events are like bonus levels. Let's see what it says. Okay. Okay, we gotta time this so I don't get electrocuted. Oh, damn it! It's fine. I gotta say, though, I didn't expect this game to have such bopping music. It's pretty good. Alright, got another key card here, so... Alright, here we go. Not a problem. Ooh, that's a tight jump. Alright, can I even jump up here? Yes, I can. Alright. I'm not gonna risk that keycard. But I kind of want to, actually. What do you guys say? Do you think I can do it? You think I get that snussy? Oh, you bet. Ooh, close one. Alright. Problem is, that's gonna be a death trap. They're gonna be funny with it. Oh, yeah. Okay, but how will we even get up there, man? Okay, can I get up there, perhaps? Suggestions, chat? I mean, I guess I can, like, take a hit. Let's see if I can go down first, maybe. I'm not sure. I don't think I can get that key card, unfortunately. Oh, damn it. It's gonna jump on my head. Yes, I knew it. I'm on to the Zeus, you know? Alright, there might be a boss battle coming up. We'll see. Ice level. Alright. Watch out. Ooh, bonked on the head. Bonked on the head. Alright. Let's try. Oh, for fuck's sake. No! That's unfair. Alright. That is bullshit. That is unacceptable. I refuse. Yeah, okay. Get up. Get up here. Oh, my lord. And get up. Alright. I need that health desperately, so. There we go. Alright. Doing good so far. Oh, I dropped a key card. Okay. So what does these key cards amount to at the very end? Do you get, like, bonus points, or...? I'm asking you guys, because you guys know this game better than I do. The real ending. Ah, gotcha. Okay. Yep. Okay. Good so far. Keep going. Ooh! God damn it! Alright. You're still, like, while you're in the air, there's a bit of a problem. Like, you don't just drop this momentum to your thing, so you're always, like, sailing left and right as I'm doing it. Oh! I can't believe I made that jump! See, I want to get that, but I don't have enough. Alright. Fortunately, I can't get that Snussy. You merge into the cafeteria. Everything is quiet.
Too quiet.
Oof. Suddenly, something strikes you. It hits you with the force of a truck. Your face is mangled, blood pours everywhere. Who could have done this to you? A buff crewmate with a party hat stands over you.
I've been waiting a long time for this,
he says.
I'm not like the others. I'll stop you right here.
Things are looking dire. Knowing that you're concerned, you scream for help. The ship begins to shake. Someone is coming. The buff crewmate turns around.
Who are you?
It's your bro. He looks jacked as shit. Must have just hit the gym. No.
Oh, says the crewmate. You're one of them?
The two giant figures stride towards each other. They both throw a punch. Their fists collide. Pow. Are they equally matched? Your bro winds up.
Bonus! With my brother!
Holy shit, he punched him clean in half. Bro is victorious. He pats you on the head.
I'll always be there to carry you, bud.
You feel bittersweet. This could have been your chance to shine, but bro ended up doing all the heavy lifting. Maybe someday you'll prove yourself to him. The ship is now ours. I didn't even break a sweat. Alright. Imposter victory. We did it. I found nothing. I actually speedran this. I encountered a glitch, so, oops. Well, I finally got to play Among Us. I gotta say, pretty cool. But I did end up skipping over a level, but, yeah. I mean, there we go. But yeah, Lumpy Touch did this, the creator behind Among Us. Check out their YouTube channel. They've made Garfield stuff in the past, and I highly encourage you to check out their content because it's very good. And yeah, absolutely. But that was Among Us. Very cool game. Very cool game. I really enjoyed it. Cool stuff, really. I like the little ending. I love the music, too, and the graphics. I mean, that was... very nice little retro throwback. And this actually runs on Game Boy hardware as well. It's not just like a itch.io game or something like that. It's not a Unity game. It's actually running on Game Boy stuff. Even though this is maybe emulated. But anyway, okay. Jokes aside at this point, let's actually play this. Because I know you guys are like, don't fucking keep doing this dumbass joke. Okay, fine. Here it is. The real Among Us. If you want to play with me, all you gotta do is just get on Steam. It's a Steam version. Join up. I have never played it before, so maybe we can do a private server or whatever, but here we go. I gotta update Steam for this. Yeah. Okay. Not playing the mobile. No, this is the Steam version. This is the Steam. So get on Steam if you want to do this. Don't I have friends to play with? If I trusted my friends, you think I would be playing Among Us with them? All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to play Among Us. For some reason, it does not detect the game screen. That's awesome, man. Having problems with Among Us right now. This crossplay. I can't get it to run in window mode. Full screen off, please. Okay, go back. Settings. Let me just, like, host a game. Maybe it works better there. Unfortunately, no, I can't get this game to work. I wish I could show you guys, but nope. This game is not working. Settings, full screen. Nope. Closing it down, and maybe I can run it outside Steam. Okay, hang on. Unfortunately, guys, I can't get this game to run. It does not want to be ran. Okay, well, that sucks. The game looked like this, if you want to know. And I think I've been ripped off. I'm not sure, but yes, something was off with this game, and I wanted to say, was this the game? I'm not sure what it was, but yeah, it won't run in window mode, so I can't stream it, unfortunately. But okay, well, that sucks. I guess we just have to play the next Among Us. Alright. Alright, well, jokes aside, here is Among Us for real. Obviously, we've been waiting for this for a while throughout the streams. We already had a game not run properly, so that's fine. But finally, we get to play Imposter Inside Us. Let's see here. People or murder? I will be murder. I'll be murder this time. All right, so I'm murder now. So now I just gotta go around and stab people, right? That's the objective, right? Gotcha. There's Sabin. Now how do I stab him? Let's take the control. Oh, there are no controls. Okay. Oh, there we go. There it is. All right. It's getting little sussy. Oh, there it is. Okay. So I got my first Royale. My first chicken dinner. Oh, death people. Death people. DDD. What happened? Diarrhea. Sid. <Jeez. laughs> I'm the impostor, lol. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, it's me. Poo-poo. Shit. Okay, discussion. I definitely think it was Rober. Or Leicht. Leicht is not murder. Leicht is not murder. Okay. Okay, well, I have to go around here. Oh, there's Samuel and Sabin. Alright, there we go. Now we go around here and... I see who else is around. Death people, all computer detected. What the hell? Must investigate. I don't want to die. Obama. I think Samuel is suspect. I see him. What? Not me. Obama. Why me? Samuel is suspicious. He was near an area. Why do you say that? Stefani is liar. I am innocent. I wasn't near that place when he died. Obama. It was definitely Samuel. Nothing happens. All right. Okay, well, I don't know how many people are left now, but Joel, who am I playing with? I'm playing with my main bros here, Stefani and Obama. You know, and we played online, and I'm doing pretty good so far. For my first Amogus game, you know. Maybe I can check the map. Oh, there we go. Here they come. That's a sleep room. Alright. Death people, Samuel! Anyone see something? I doubt Robert is murder. Blood come out of bumhole. Help doctor. The funny ketchup squirt out of my cracked anus. Ow. Obama. It was definitely Robert. Nothing happens. Don't worry about me, Robert. There's Stefani. Oh, I'm acting little snussy. I'm acting little snussy right now. I'm trying to kill Stefani. There we go. Victory, live, die, die, die. Die, die, die. 500 gold. That's pretty good. That's a victory royale, bros. You know? We just wiped out Tomato Town. Alright, well, now we played murder. Now let's play people. I want to play people now because, you know. But let's check out the shop first. Let's see what swag I can buy. Let's see, I have 500 swag. And I can't buy anything. Oh, no, I can. I can buy World of Warcraft mounts. Soon I can afford this one. Okay. Let's play people. No, wait, before we do that, I want to switch my names out. I will be, not Obama. How about, I wonder what I can go with. It's got to be smart. It's got to be not too obvious, you know. I want to maintain so they, you know, so it can't just be I'm innocent, you know. It's got to be something. Funny victim. Oh, funny V. Fisting. Alright. Let's see if I can. So now we just gotta do. We gotta get these tasks done. Okay. Alright. Well, there's Caitlyn. Gotta watch out for Caitlyn. There we go. Alright. And now we gotta go here and do this. Oh, we got a scan going. Let's go down here. Let's open up. Oh, Morel! Oh, Morel, he was so funny. Murder! Donica is suspicious. It was near an area. Why me? Nevel is suspicious. Help me. The dog is humping my computer. Call the ambulance. He is shitting. Help. Shit. Okay, it was definitely Donica. I know it was Donica. Donica is murder. I can smell that Snussy a mile away. I can smell it a mile away. You know, it's in my blood to stream this. All right, pretty damn cool. All right, let's do another round here. I think this time I'll play murder again. This time I'm the killer. I'm killer. All right. So there's Fredo and Marian. I definitely think that Fredo is gonna die first because he's got a silly name. Fredo Buggins. His lung. Lung dies first because he gets stabbed in the lung. Alright, there we go. Death people! What? Okay, guys. I level with you. I did it. All right. This game is feces, and I want up now. So I'm confessing right now. It was me. Okay, end the game. Goodbye. See ya later, alligator. So I'm confess.
What did I'm killer say? I will report I'm killer. He is murder.
Just kidding. It was a ghost. Mr. Billy. Not Mr. Kill E. I.e. me. Please help me. That was Mardi. Aww.
Me, I'm killer is murder!
Loose. Adaptive AI.
Less sussy now. I kill. Yes, Rodger. If somebody's standing behind you, if you're playing this game, wouldn't that like be... I don't know. Oh no! Lung! What the fuck? What the fuck? What the f- What the fuck? What the fuck? My gamer diaper soiled. Mom, help. Poop. I think it was Ursula, guys. Lindsay is not murder. Ah, shit. Okay, yeah.
You're shitting yourself! Go to the bathroom!
Not no, mom.
Poop is coming out your asshole!
Not no, mom.
All right.
Oh no, not Ursula. She was so funny. What the fuck? No way. Funnydeath.com. Funnykillstabinasshole.gov. Don't go there, lol. It is run by the Snus.
I definitely think it was Lung.
Kill is murder, nay!
Aww. I can't believe it. I guess me saying go to this website, they tipped them off. Oh shit. Okay, well, that was that. Definitely an incredible game. I'm gonna be right back with a little bit more games, so sit tight and, you know, more games coming up. All right, we are back. Now, we're going to actually be checking out the real game here because, you know, quite frankly, I've been streaming for about an hour. And the joke is running thin at this point. So, for people that do own this sincerely on Steam, I don't know if I need to, like, create a room or whatever. Or I need to, like, hide an IP address or whatever. But, do you... the real deal is now... Yeah. This is where it's random with Switch, phone, and Steam, so it's cross-platform? Really? It really is. That's cool. That's cool. That's cool, man. Okay, well, alright, let me launch this. Let me launch this. Okay. That should do it, I believe. Now, keep in mind as I'm playing this, if you guys are joining the server or whatever you want to call it, just keep in mind that I have never really played the real game. So, if I really suck at this, then well, you know why. But all right, see if it, does this run in window mode? Yeah, I think it does. Okay, I think we are ready. Yep, okay. Car outside. Alright, well, nice fan, Joel. Yeah, this computer's chugging for... I don't know why, but... you know it. Anyway, let's check it out and see exactly... what it's all about. Now, I don't promise anything about this because I, quite frankly, I'm very good at this stuff. Among Us, I am no way associated with Inner Sloth or Amu. What? This is just a fan game. What? But this... this is the real game, though. I paid $25 for this. Let's check it out. Alright, so there's one impostor among us. Wow. It's like that the point of the game. Guys, I think it's pink. You're just saying that because I eat your Cheetos. You never steal a man's Cheetos. Hey guys, sorry I'm late. I was busy playing Fortnite. Ooh, you play Fortnite? Vet was ejected because no one like him. I should leave Orange and Pink alive, so one of them will vote the other off. Okay. Well, the physics are good. Okay. Well... and don't get caught. So I'm the Snussy? I'm the Snussy? Okay, out of order, okay. Well, okay, so how do I do is it E? Is it E? His space? Oh no, the kill button, okay, so we just gotta follow this guy. Okay, we just gotta stay out of reach. Now, come on, buddy. Oh, here we go. Oh. Oh, I think it's Orange. Proof? I'm a girl. Orange was not the impostor. Okay. Kill Blue and don't get caught. Okay. Well, it certainly is something. Let's hop in the vent and go there. Okay. Well, I think this game is an epic win. You know, it is a little epic, I would say. Guys, I saw red kill. Oh, nay! Okay, let's try that again. Kill blue. Alright. You were the impostor. Always has been. Well then, catch me if you can. What? Wait a minute, what's happening? Please, no. And I'm not Simple Flips. Well, this was the worst game I ever played this year. And that's saying a bunch, but... I would say this game, from crap to based, I would say it's pretty not good. But, okay. Thanks for playing. Pretty nice. I would say one of the best games I've played this year. Incredible game, in fact. I definitely see why Jeff Keighley would award this game several awards at his Video Game Olympics. In fact, I think that this year we need to have a video game orchestra dedicated to just Among Us Story Mode by RVK. So that's a game. We can also put a hat on him, you know. All right. Well, there's that. Pretty incredible, I would say. Definitely something. All right, we're gonna move on here and actually play the real game here because I wasted your time long enough, and I want to play some Diablo. So here we go. Okay, training map. Okay, so Among Us is a first-person shooter, kind of, but it's definitely something. Okay. Intervention. I have legs and stuff. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at this. This is pretty legit looking. Look at these graphics, man. Huh. All right. Oh, I can collect trash. Oh, I can kick the trash for some reason. Okay. Kind of reminds me a little bit of Island Isolation, and that's a compliment. So, okay. My video game stink has been showered off, and. All right. Oh, well, this looks pretty legit. Yeah, definitely. Okay. I think I should start voting soon. My voice is on. Hello, everybody. My name is Joel. I'm an upcoming streamer. I stream a lot of Fortnite, and I want to say thank you so much for checking out my video game cast tonight. I primarily stream on fecalfunny.com, but recently I've also been streaming on Sync Funny. I have no head. More than half of the players made their choice. All right. Well, obviously I gotta go online for this, I think, so let's do that real quick, okay? So, if you guys are playing right now, if you guys are playing Among Us right now, yes. If you're playing Among Us, I definitely say, let's create a server here, and we can play this. Of course, this game is $5. So, but I assure you, this game is gonna be worth it. If anyone out there would like to play this. Let's let's do it. Let's go online and see if anybody's actually playing it right now. Let's see here. Unfortunately, Among Us is not that popular of a game. There's no servers yet, unfortunately. But I definitely think that give it a few minutes, and I think everybody can do this. Unfortunately, with these streamer bait video games, they kind of come and go. You know, PUBG is kind of the same situation. Not a single human soul on the planet plays that game now, unfortunately. Remember Heezy? Oh, I'm sorry, H1Z1. Unfortunately, nobody else does that. So, yeah, totally, completely wasteland of a game. And unfortunately, Amoogus now joins the ranks of, you know, there's a new big boy in town. You know, Franklin, a birthday surprise for the GameCube, is the new reigning king of contemporary streamer bait games. And... you know, I'm going to be exclusively dedicating my content to Franklin, a birthday surprise. I will also be playing American Chopper 2 for the Ouya, and definitely one of those games that I look forward to doing a lot of. Let's see if I can exit out. I will only be playing this game in Turk, because that is my native language. Turk is best. Turk is based, and I gotta say, if you're a gamer, you gotta be Turk, okay? But I will also say, Japanese people, sure, Espanol. You know, I'm gonna make a server. I think maybe that can be joined. I'm not sure if this game is one of those games that need like port forwarding and a bunch of other like crap, because fuck those games. A lot of them do that stuff, and I wish they all had dedicated servers. I'm not sure if this actually works or not, but okay, let's make a server here. Okay. Max players is gonna be 4. How about we crank it up to, alright. Now loading. Alright, that's a game code if you guys want to join up. Well, it sure is something. I do like my little like stubby arm, but Joel, this game is $5, and I assure you guys that $5 is definitely worth the money for a game like this, because quite frankly, how many times will we play this game? For example, Ranger here said, you know, $5 is worth it. And, you know, I gotta say, completely based. You know, so, $5 is worth it. Rory Ranger knows exactly what's up. Rory said, you know, this Among Us stuff is going to be streamed a lot. So it's an early investment into a lot of streams. So he got in early and spent his $5 on such a fantastic game, really. But, and Charlie, of course, Charlie also said, you know, here's a game that has a lot of potential. Now, this game just came out, and I think that Charlie said, let's commit to this. Let's commit to these $5 so we can play this legendary game. All right. Now, I'm not sure if the task in progress, so, you know. Protector Jam also said, you know what? I think it's worth it to start playing this game. Because, once again, you know, Joel is a big streamer of this stuff. And I think, we have something here. We got snoozed. I definitely think it was this guy. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, Charlie. Oh, my voice is on. Hello, everybody. My name is Big Penis 69. I made this game. And I gotta be... The game is over. The number of infected is greater than equal to the number of healthy people. Game over. Okay. Oh. Here's another one. There's a server here called Fuck. Let's join Fuck. You may not enter Fuck. All right. Epic server. Oh. All right. Well, here's Charlie. Here's Charlie once again. I'm gonna make sure that my audio is on. Ready to die. I sure am ready. But join up, everybody, for this legendary game. You can move all the chairs, though, which is pretty nice. Here comes Dun. All right. Well, we got two players left here, and we think that, I think that this is going to be quite the... This game was $2 in Russia. Oh, here comes Harpus Cord. Alright, well, let's all go do our tasks. Power Ranger style. Oh, well, there he goes. The game is over. You know, it is little snussy. Okay. Let's do that one more time. I want to create a server, and this might be the last game of tonight, so we're going to have 10 people, and we're playing on Mars. And server name is going to be, well, just that. And it's going to be, yeah, okay. And voice chat is on, so join up, everybody. Join up. All right, here we go. We got Retro, we got Charlie, Rory. We got a lot of people here, and we got we're gonna have the time of our. Oh wait, is my mic on? Can you guys hear me through the game? Or hang on, controls manual. Hang on, voice. Oh. Hello, my name is Big Penis 69. I'm pretty new to this. And I definitely think that we can have a lot of fun here. You know, I'm new to this whole thing, and I think that this is going to be a very erotic role-playing session. So I'm ready. I don't know where to start here, but you know, if I start pissing and puking on the walls here, do I get bonus points, or... I mean, I'm ready. Absolutely, okay. Alright guys, are you guys ready to snooze it up? Alright, here we go. We have started. We have started, ladies and gentlemen. And I can't see a way out of this room, which is really awesome. I mean, oh, there we go. Okay. This looks like a Gmod map. Oh, who is infected? Guys, I definitely think it was Vargskelethor. He sounds like a pussy. I can't vote on that guy. Okay. I'm just kidding. I like to change my vote to Rory. Varg wasn't naked. The player was healthy. You have been infected by the player. What? Ghost. I'm ghost now. What? The player under the nickname was infected. Dun. The game is over. Alright. Maybe one more game here so we can, like, understand what the hell we're doing. I mean, play the game, right? One more server, I suppose. Here's the game code if you guys want in. And, here's Charlie again. Yo, Charlie! What's poppin', Charlie? How are things? Huh? Hello. Alright, well, we're waiting for everybody else to join in here. There's probably gonna be a lot of people, maybe. Apparently the server's unavailable for Peter to join, but, you know, so far so good. I guess. I guess that Swedish internet doesn't hold up. Because Swedish internet is notoriously bad. It runs on charcoal and like a wind-up thing, you know. And I gotta shovel some more charcoal into mine. Yeah, so far people can't join, unfortunately. So, okay. Well. We're waiting for the others, and people can apparently not join. Unfortunately, I think we have broken Among Us' servers, and that's just sad, man. Okay, well, I'm gonna restart the server here and make a new one. Okay, and that'll be the last Among Us of tonight. I'm gonna name it Vargskelethor 2, so maybe the server fucks up if you have the same server name or whatever. Alright, let's see how soon people can join. Oh my god, that is quick, man. Oh, Charlie's always on point, like, instantly, you know. Oh, Rory, there's everybody, there we go. Yeah, I kinda had a suspicion about the server name, maybe glitching it up or whatever, but, let's move all these chairs, guys. Chair party. How did you get into the Among Us 2 close beta? Well, I emailed the creator and I said, send me your game or else I'll punch you through the screen. And he said, okay. And then I got this EXE file and, well, the rest is history, really. All right. Well, here we go, everybody. Here we go. Don't know if anybody else is gonna join, so let's start swinging. Last Among Us of tonight. Chad is saying, I didn't know you were so violent, Joel. Well, playing violent video games like this, you know, it's just part of it, man. It turns into like a psycho killer, you know? Oh, no. No, Charlie, no. No, Charlie. No, Charlie. Charlie, no. Behave. Charlie. Charlie. Charlie, no. Charlie. Charlie, no. No, Charlie, no. Charlie, no. Charlie, stop it. Stop it. Charlie, I swear to God. Charlie, relax. Leave my office! Get the fuck out of here, Charlie! Leave! Get the fuck out of here! Get out on my... Charlie, no! I'm ghost now. Okay. Fuck you, Charlie. Oh no. Charlie. Oh, Charlie is Snussy. Watch out for that Snussy. It's stankin'. It's stankin'. Uh-oh. Watch out. How is Charlie gonna get away with this one? Can I use the microphone while I'm doing this? Oh no! No, Charlie's attacking! Run away from Charlie! No! Oh no! Charlie wins! But that was great. That was great. I thoroughly enjoyed Among Us. Wow, that was great. And I want to say, for all you who bought this for $5, contact me after the stream so I can give you your money back. And I'm completely serious about that because, yeah. And I'm not saying like refund on Steam. I will personally send you that, okay? Because you don't deserve that. But alright, that is that game. Definitely a video game that I can assure you was pretty damn fun. I enjoy being infected and yeah, for sure. Definitely a game. And sometimes you can't not every guy, every damn game can't be that, you know. So but alright, I think that is going to be it for the Among Us games. Don't know what else I really can do here, but I can do one thing. I can play the actual game. Ladies and gentlemen, it is finally time to actually stop doing this bullshit joke and actually play Among Us. Okay, you waited long enough and I wasted your time. Let's play it. Wouldn't say it's the best quality really, but it is a game. And, I mean, what can you really say about that? Okay. All right, listen. This is getting ridiculous now. It's getting really stupid. So, let's actually move on to what we're actually playing tonight, because, like, even though it's fun to just fuck around and bullshit, I do have to, like, eventually move on, so, you know. But anyway, I want to say thank you for watching the Among Us stuff. Definitely something I didn't expect to be doing. Oh, wait a minute, I'm joking again. Among Us. Okay, well, here is the original, in fact. This was developed, I think it came out 2 years ago, and it's, Usus. The end or another kill happens. Among Us. Oh, man. Can you help me swipe the plastic cord? Okay, you found a nice cold cup of lava. Use red swipe, this is plastic card in admin, lol. Okay, we gotta get this. We gotta get all the chips, okay. Okay. Uses. Okay, there we go, we gotta go down here, I think. Soup mind fixing cooms. Thanks, buddy. Can't go back though, but the end or another kill happens. Okay, well, that sure was something. Not the worst for sure. But all right, listen, for real though, we're gonna move on for real. We have Diablo 2 to play here, so sit tight. More games coming right up. Don't go nowhere. Oh shit, I'm joking. So here's another rip-off game. It's one of those joke games that I compiled together for tonight, and it definitely doesn't look as good as the real thing, you know, but whatever. But I guess we just hit online. Alright, well, we just hit this, right? And then just like a public game. Was that my name? Or Tops? Okay. I'll play on this server. The game has already started. Check with the other horses if you can. Okay. Damn it. What about Funny Rat? Funny Rat. Oh, okay. Can't go join Funny Rat. What about Sore Summer? Alright. How do I set my name? Tuxful. I'm not Tuxful. I wanna be... You have to make an account? What? There's one impostor. Okay. So, all right. Is my microphone on? I hope not. How do I disable this, just in case? No, okay. Oh, dead body reported. Discuss. Okay. Hello, I am new to the... No, okay, wait, how do I chat? Account on main menu. Oh, you need an account? Oh, okay. I was gonna try to type in Spanish. Oh, Shupus left the game. Oh, shit. Okay. Alright. I definitely think it was, Tuxful. Okay. Well, that was Among Us. I definitely think it lived up to the hype. And I definitely gotta say that, it sure is a game. Okay. Well, that's Among Us, everybody. Check that game out. Cool stuff, really. Alright, but anyway, more stuff coming up. Don't go nowhere.
Alright, everybody, we're gonna check it out a game called Among Us. Alright, gamers, my name is Vargskelethor, and I wanna show you all what a gamer I am. Are you ready? Alright! Don't forget to hit that Instagram MySpace button!
Ladies and gentlemen, I have